Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. And while I was logging in, I happened to notice a thing about some thing to support to celebrate the launch of Eve Galaxy Conquest. Presumably because I don't have this email linked, I get nothing. So that's funny. Okay. So the price is 0 plex. Got it. But since I'm Omega, I do get the free skill points, so we'll take those. If you are Omega, don't forget to grab these every week. And let's do just seeing if there's any other deals here that I care about, and I don't think that there are. I believe Omega time is under services. So we've got just 14 days. Think about that, but not right now. Okay. So no sale on Omega time. The event is over, as expected. So today is gonna be mostly administrative stuff. So let's check. .6, 7.3. So I could still fit those in a shuttle. 7.2. All right, so start this. Cool. Just need to manufacture a thing. Gets us through today. I just have to remember to contract over some titanium. Let's see. So right. I'm honestly kind of relieved that the event is over, because the rain is gone, which means my allergies are back.
Warp drive active.
And, I've decided I need to invest in a more significant air purifier, because the one I've got is clearly not sufficient, even though it's like literally right next to me. If I've got any skins for this. I do generally like this skin.
Warp drive active.
That one's pretty cool though.
Docking request accepted.
Have a pleasant journey, Capsulia.
Right. Just we'll take these with us back to Ulbra. And we'll take the other things out to Concord.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Wonder if they actually generated that with ChatGPT. Doesn't seem terrible.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Active. drive active. Drive active.
I am trying to win AI ChatGPT on the Minmatar side. Is this an entirely ChatGPT character? Like, I mean, I get that English might not be their first language, but...
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, so I don't know if that's readable or not, but so a while back, my boss was designing a a card game, sort of a deck builder kind of thing, and he's trying to generate some art for it. It has a fantasy setting, so he needed some pictures of elven archers. These days, AI image generators will mostly get faces and fingers right, as long as you're not asking it to do anything. But the fundamental problem with large learning models is they do not understand, they do not understand context or meaning, right? So, like, it'll generate a picture of an elf, and that's fine. And it'll put a bow and an arrow in that picture. But it has no understanding of how a bow works. And so, you'll have the character holding the arrow backwards, holding the bow backwards, or wrong, or upside down. Like, it'll just be all messed up. You know, you might get one or two that are right out of dozens. But, you know, it's sort of one of the things. It's sort of like the image equivalent of how many R's are in strawberry. Which, if you're not familiar with that, look it up. Anyway, we've redeemed a fair amount of ISK, probably enough to probably build that, that rapid heavy missile praxis we were talking about. I think I'm gonna hold off on that. There should be another event coming in December the winter event. That'll have some combat sites, so I'll probably collect parts. That'll give me plenty of time to do all the, you know, the research, the manufacturing, the mining, all that stuff, so I can get everything through my my pipeline. And who knows, maybe I'll even be able to do the what was it, the typhoon? Why am I the typhoon fleet issue. That's the good stuff right there. Alright, well anyway, that's gonna be it for me for today. Till next time, have a good one.